in Augustine High School. Today, Austin Reed, the team's quarterback who led the Yellow Jackets into the postseason, signed his national letter of intent today. He's headed to Southern Illinois to play for the Salukis.
So it's great to be able to finally, like, the dream to play Division I football come true, and for it to finally, like, be here, it's crazy. It's just, like, worked for it for so long, so it's pretty crazy for it to finally be here.
Congratulations. Well, it needs